Oi, Okazaki.
The lesson is now yet. When someone calls me, it's our homeroom teacher, so I ignore it.
聞こえないのか、Okazaki?
You're persistent. What is it? I look at him dubiously. I made eye contact with him.
角原はどこだ?
Sunahara. I looked beside me. Sure enough, he wasn't there. Who knows?
探して連れてきてくれないか?
Ah, me?
そう、お前だ、Okazaki.
Why?
お前なら見当がつくんじゃないのかと思ってだよ。
I don't.
そうか。なら、お前を代わりに呼ぶことになるぞ。
To where?
もちろん、職員室だよ。
And why is that?
岡崎、お前は自分の遅刻の数を知ってるのか?
But I'm not as bad as Sunahara. I even came early this morning.
そういうの、50歩100歩と言うんだぞ。とにかく、角原がいないんだったら、順番としてはお前になるんだよ。
It's a depressing situation. I think it would be better if I honestly go and search for Sunahara if I think about ditching class right now. Okay, I'll go look for him then. I turn and start to walk.
おい、岡崎、今からじゃないぞ。授業が終わってからだぞ。
I pretend not to hear him. With that, it wouldn't be my fault for skipping class thanks to our homeroom teacher.I'm sure Sunahara will be here during lunch break, but I'm not sure I'll be able to attend fifth period because I'd be sleeping for the next hour. It's likely that the rugby members have taken him off somewhere. In that case, no matter where I look, he'll probably show up at dusk. I'm beginning to lose my will to look for him now that I think about it. I'm getting tired of wandering around like this. I try to think about the places he might be. I can't figure it out.Honestly, I don't care about Sunahara anymore. I'll go back. Remember something as I turn around. There should be a place in the old school building where I can take a nap. And that would be the first floor reference room. Well, in the next part, or maybe it's going to be this part, depending if we've gone over time it. Otherwise, we'll be heading there to sleep. I'll see you next time.
Yukine! We're going to see you in this part.He's headed there to sleep because we've gone over the timeline and I just did a bit of the echo of the dolphin voice there.
This was the library from 3 years ago. I heard from the seniors that it became smaller as the school expanded. The teachers demanded that the library be transferred to another floor and become bigger. As a result, this room became the reference room, where they store unfinished publications.There are a few students that come here because unpopular books end up being thrown away here, so it's always quiet. You'll easily fall asleep here since it's so peaceful. Open the door and peek inside. Quiet as always. I always came here to skip class and sleep during my second year. A desk and bookshelf had been placed neatly in a corner of the room. I go inside and curl up in a corner by the window.I rest my back on the pillow chair, glance at the ceiling, and finally close my eyes. I can hear the chime. I guess class is over. And as the bell rang, the door opened.
Ah!
I hear a little voice.
いらっしゃいませ。お待たせしてしまいましたね。
I open my eyes. And there's a girl standing beside me. You know what?If the first thing you see when you walk up is that face, you'd be like, oh my god! Cuteness overload! Huh?
Hi! いらっしゃいませ。
See, now, I mean, the anime may have had like a better version of the route, but in all honesty, I like the design in the game better. I mean, in the anime version, she looks stoned off her tits. I mean, what the fuck?Her eyes are just like, I am kind of tripping. While here she's just like, aww. Maybe I should be the one welcoming you.
今日はどうされましたか?
Oh, and like when she has her eyes open, maybe slightly high looking, but she looks freaking stoned when in the anime version. She's waiting for me to reply. She looks like a shop assistant.Some hot coffee. I place my order.
Hi!
Yo, Tamoya, you're supposed to ask for tea.
She walks away full of energy. No way. never happened. Sonohara's room, I sit and wait for a while.
Dozo.
She places the steaming cup of hot coffee in front of me. It's even on a saucer. Have we even seen this scene like this before? I can't remember. I think we did, I'm not sure. So I drink it. It's good.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
She's still looking at me. Is she waiting for me to ask for something else? A rice omelette.
Arimasen.
Damn, there's no rice omelette. Well, that's not unusual since there's nothing here for cooking. Well then, what else? Maybe... Then, how about a haircut? But leave the sideburns alone.
?何のことでしょう?
Well, I guess it's impossible. How would she clean the floor after cutting my hair? Well then, what next? No, I don't think we have seen this scene before. I've seen it obviously, but I'm not sure if we've seen it in any of the other routes. She's a girl. And we're in the reference room all alone. And here we are, a man and a woman. Well, what else is there? With one single thought in my mind, I quietly move closer to her. And then I reach out for her hand. Shall we dance?
Hi!
I take her hand. As if I could dance. So I quickly let go of her hand.
Hi!
I think we might have seen it now that I think about it. That thing rings a bell. I guess I'm making a fool of myself. No shit. I'm such a novice. Reminds me of that scene with Yuichi where he's like, with the dance thing, but... I don't know, I can't remember, to be honest.
踊らないんですか?
Was he reluctant to dance, or did he just dance anyway? I must be thinking of Squall there, where he's just like, I'm not gonna dance. But he ends up dancing anyway, yeah, whatever. I can't.
それは残念です。Anyway,
what's the matter with you? Suddenly talking to a strange guy like me and even giving me some coffee.
Ah, 自己紹介が遅れました。 私... Miyazawa Yukine to iimasu. Yukine wa yūshū no bi no yū ni 20 seiki no ki. Sore ni teinei no nei to kakimasu.
Oh, really?
Yoroshikereba o namae o kikase negaimasu ka?
You don't need to remember it.
Ie. Hito no kao to namae o oboeru no wa jishin arimasu node.
Yukine's determined to remember face.
It's so horrible!
My god, imagine Kotomi, Fuku, Nagisa, and Yukine all in the same room. Did that happen in the anime? I don't think so. I don't think they were all in the same place at once. That'd be probably because the freaking place would just explode from cuteness. No, that's not really what I meant. But it's a pain in the ass to explain it right now. Okazaki.
下は?
Do I have to tell you that too?
Hi.
Oops, sorry. Tomoya.
ありがとうございます. Ebisu Tomoya-san desu ne.
Wrong.
Hi.
I thought you were good with names, but you forgot my last name 3 seconds after hearing it.
すみません。エビスさんはまた別の方でした。Okazaki. ありがとうございます。岡崎智也さん。通りな、千のかさぶたを持つ男。でいいですか?
I guess my name isn't really that common.
あ、失礼しました。他の方とごっちゃになってしまいました。
There's someone else with such a popular name? Anyway, I think she's a little strange. But I guess she doesn't really care what other people think of her. And she is all by herself in such a lonely place. Talk to her some more. Because I think we left last time we were here, weren't we? Hey.
Hi.
Last time we saw the scene, anyway. Didn't answer my question.
Hi.
Why would you talk to a person like me?
Ah, sumimasen. Ojama deshita ka?
Not really. Well, this is the reference room, isn't it? Maybe I was just looking for some old book.
そうなんですか。それでしたら、私がお手伝いしますね。どのような本をお探しでしょうか?
I'm not really looking for anything in particular.
はあ、そうですか。
Do you really like to fuss over me so much?
ご迷惑でしたか?
It's not that you're bugging me, but... Are you in charge of this place?
自分ではそのつもりです。ここは昔は図書室だったんですよ。
Yeah, I know.
そうですか。私は今でもここを図書室だと思ってるんです。私は差し詰めこの第二図書室の図書委員といったところですね。
Oh.
はい。
In other words, this place was abandoned, leaving behind these ancient books and this odd girl. If I were looking for some interesting book, I'd have to come to her. Oh well. That's what this is all about. There's the bell.
授業ですね。
It's always like that. There's the bell. And then there's like no freaking sound effect for it. Remen Cannon, it had a freaking bell sound effect. Why doesn't Clannad? Why didn't Little Busters? What the hell?Why is it the first freaking visual novel that Key ever made seems to be, from my experience, the only one with a bell sound effect? Yeah.
それでは…
I can't speak much for the other ones. I mean, like, Moon, One, whatever the hell, if they were Key ones, I can't remember. I think one of them's actually translated. I don't know where to get it, though. And then there's Air that's not fully translated. I don't know if that one had a bell sound effect.Then there's that rewrite thing. I haven't seen that one yet. I don't know if that's got a bell sound effect either. She bows gracefully as she leaves the reference room. Yeah, choke that out. Suddenly she stops looking back at me.
Hi!
Wait, did he say starts or stops? I got it for the coffee.
Hi!
You know, if I knew that line was gonna come up, I would have.I'd like figuring out how to say thank you for the coffee in complete Japanese. Stupid. With a smile, she leaves the room. How long has she been coming here, I wonder? And this was the best place I could find to sleep in peace. Well, yeah, it is peaceful. Get back to sleep tomorrow. I came here to sleep, so I'll sleep. I lie down on the floor. The floor? Why not the chair? It was a little cold, but still I fell asleep immediately.And then I opened my eyes. How long have I been sleeping here? I checked my watch, and it was already after class. Oh, crap, I missed homeroom. I roused myself and stood up. And as I did that, I was greeted by the same girl again. It's lagging a bit. Maybe we'll call it a part. Yeah, her name was Miyazawa, right?Yeah, we'll call it a part here. So, I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.